This was my first congregation in Israel. For many years it's run by two brothers, Reuben and Benjamin Berger, and they amazing people. They speak like 10 languages, including German, including of course English, they have a mother tongue. They're from New York. You know New York? Does anybody know about New York? We call it Jew New York. Guess where the real Jews? In Jerusalem or in New York? Yesterday. 2 million Jewish people in New York. 600,000 Jewish people in Jerusalem. Two sisters. By the way, so yeah, this was my first congregation here. And I like this place. I feel good in this place. And it looks like a synagogue. It you can't recognize that this is a church. There is no apostles. There is nothing here. There is quietness. There is some kind of divine presence in my mind. That's what I feel at least. And I think that there will be time when the Jewish people will come here and they will feel here like home. And that's what happens when you bring Jewish tourists here. You say, oh, goodness, what is this? Is this a church? What is this, a synagogue? We don't understand. All these missionaries, they want to fool us. No, they don't, because Jesus never went to the church. He never visited the Holy Sepulchre church. Here, I'm going to be anointed here, I'm going to be crucified here, okay, put the candle here. He has never been in the church. He didn't know what the church is. He went to the synagogue, and that's where he prayed. That's where he taught people, because he was a rabbi, and he taught people, he interpreted Jesus. And he sat reading the scroll, and I think he would feel comfortable here more than in any of 150 churches in Jerusalem. So I think, I hope so, because sometimes we don't allow Jesus in if he comes and he stands outside and we're here. So this is synagogue, this altar is where we have communion, right? And there are words here. This commandment is repeated twice a day in the church. When it's this law of the doors, of the heads,